for the first time. He's charm away, down slowly for the outside for Enzola, and down for the inside for Nara Fountain had done, followed by Cherokee Chase, rising force, Nancy Lance, Submarino, Storm Goddess, then followed by Magical Bell, while Demanding Grace is running in a terrible field. Into the back they traveled, the Fountain had in front by Lang, followed by Charm away, down slowly for the outside, third running in fourth for Enzola. Two lengths back in fifth, rising for Submarino, now running in sixth position, down in seven, Cherokee Chase, then followed by Magical Bell in eight, running in nine, Storm Goddess, long way back, the Bounded Grace is still running in a terrible field, inside the line, 600, now change with the leader, that's the Fountain, down slowly, now for the outside, Charm away, Submarino, now running goes in four, and Magical Bell now racing through Benning's Sporter, so here comes Storm Goddess joining in a rising force as they turn for home. It's now Submarino for the outside, is by Santa Lance, now the Fountain had done slowly, Storm Goddess coming home to now, but it's still Submarino, and Storm Goddess now for the outside, and finally close finish. Submarine Storm Goddess Divine the Grace.
Okay, at close finish tayo dyan, Lords, no?
Sabi niyo, close.
Wala, panigurado pa yata tayo, pero it's between 4 and 9, no, Coach?
Yes. Okay.
Makikita natin ulit sa ating replay yan at sa ating slow-mo, pero wala mo nang huhusga, walang kumura.